Now let's go to the ring. It's six-man tag team action in the ring right now. Ron Bass, the American Starship, and Sam Houston. Hey, listen to this. They're against Tully Blanchard, United States Heavyweight Champion, and also the National Tag Team Champions, the Minnesota Wrecking Crew, Ole and Arn Anderson.
David, one corner of that ring really loaded. And there's Baby Doll. She has to be a happy young lady right now.
Oh, yes, she is.
One corner of that ring really loaded with some champions. And here's a man who's held many titles in his past. As a matter of fact, a lot of people have said that it was Cowboy Ron Bass that really...
What can they do, Tony? Tully Blanchard's looking around in amazement. The National Tag Team Champions, Ole and Arn, they're pacing up now. What can we do? Ron Bass is in there. He's ready. Look at him. He's got that fist clenched.
This was quite a combination. Now, keep in mind, the Andersons are used to being tag team.
All right, now, look at this. Look at this. Arn just said he wanted. He wanted Houston in there. He knows. He knows he is a protege.
Taught him well.
The American Dream and Dusty Rhodes and Magnum TA have taught this young man how to fight.
Well, Art Anderson wanted Sam Houston in the ring, and now you're not going to get any more veteran than Ole Anderson.
That's
he
right.
wants Sam Houston in his part of the ring. Look at him. Watch look him. At him. Backs up, David.
Watch
See
him.
How slowly he backs up?
Watch Ole. Sam, watch him.
It's going to be inexperience if he goes back to that ring. The only thing that will be his downfall. There it is, David.
He goes in. He's in the corner. He's going to get it. Makes the tag. Nice. Look at the eagle. Sam Houston catches Ole.
Look at Tully. He came off. Got to blow the midsection.
They whip him in the ropes. Catches him. Elbow in the chest.
Comes over. Tully down. Tully really took a beating that time, and the result of a claw, he's down on the floor.
And it's got Houston. Look at him. Look at Ole. He's getting ready.
This is what they're best at.
Houston takes him, whips him across.
He's got him up. He pulls him up. He's pulling.
Spins him around. Throws him around. They're clearing that elbow at Sam. Minute. Run back. Houston's down. Eagle. Eagle picks. Arm up. Position.
Comes across.
Elbow. Goes over for the pin. Does have it.
Could only get a one count that time, but a big strong man, the Eagle. Look at the Andersons. They know where that corner is all the time, don't
they? That is right. That's why they call them the Minnesota Wrecking Crew, the National Tag Team Champions. Now the man, Ole Anderson. Look at him, working on that arm. Hey, this is what they do. They go after that arm. They start to pound away on it. Eagle, not realizing if he gets up. He starts to pound away on Ole. Will not let him have that arm. Ole goes down.
Yeah. says, all right, boy. All right hand. Back to the middle of the rope. Comes across. Catches it. Good one, elbow. Position. Picks him up. Goes down. What's he going to do? Locks it in. Reverse chin lock.
Like we said earlier, three champions on one team, but these three men of Houston, Bass and the American Star Shevchenko, have really taken the fight right to the champions.
I still have to say, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes and Magnus T.A., they taught that young man well. Damn, Houston, you come of age. With a foot in that mid-section, snapmare. Knee right in the back. Reverse chin lock. They're going to hold him down. They've got to hold this team. Sam Houston, Ron Bass, and the Eagle down because they are full of fire. Hold his eye. Snapmare. Takes Eagle over. Goes after that arm. Look at him. Trying to stretch it. Eagle realizes he's trying to come up. They're going for the break. Tully starts to pound away on him. Eagle fighting back. Come on, fight. Now Ole comes over, grabs that arm again. Starts to pound away. Takes him over. Eagle kicks back. Makes the tag to Houston. Houston comes in. That is right. Quick, just like a dust ball. Thank you. Bulldog, here it comes. Comes down for the pin and hit it.
There's the save, David. One of the Andersons in for the save.
Iron Anderson came in. Well, he comes across. Look at it, a knee right into the Eagle. Takes the Eagle out. Ron Bass and Iron are fighting outside. Oh, he comes out to help him. Tully Blanchard.
They got both of Houston's opponents down on the floor.
Tully's got him. Tully's got Houston. Starts to pound away. Ole motions to him. He's going up. Going up on that top rope. Dave, dives across. Rams that knee into the shoulder and the arm. Goes down for the pin. Tully does. On Houston. That's it. Houston's down. Oh, what a match. This young man really fought him.
David, what are they going to do? The match is over.
No.
The match is
over. Wait a minute. Baby Doll gave him something. He's put it. Look at it. He's put it in his knee brace.
Something in that knee brace.
Wait a minute. Ole's motioning.
Somebody's got to
stretch that arm out, Tony.
Somebody's got to stop this.
Tony,
right now, they got to stop it.
No.
David. Oh, my goodness.
No.
David. You can hear Sam Houston.
They didn't.
To be broken.
Wow. Just because he's friends with Dusty and Magnus, there's no reason.
Wait.
Look at the ring.
Arm, oh my goodness, that is not a pretty sight at all.
Okay, I gotta go. I gotta find out.
All right, David. David is gone. Dusty Rhodes and Magnum, it was obvious at that time that something bad has happened to Sam Houston. My first thought was, well, using that foreign object in the knee pad of Ole Anderson, it's obvious that something has happened, and it's obvious the way they are working on Sam Houston. There's David in the ring right now. Now that arm may be broken. I really believe that they snapped that arm maybe from the wrist up towards the elbow somewhere, but it's not pretty at all as the Andersons once again. It started when they attacked Magnum T.A. in the dressing room by himself, and then they worked on Dusty by himself, and now they have decided to injure the young man, Sam Houston. If we can, and we want to take a look, maybe possibly
There I am on the camera. I'm sorry I'm in this position, but David took to the ring. We're going to take a look once again at what happened to young Sam Houston at the hands of the Andersons along with Baby Doll. Let's take a look once again. There you go. Now, this is the knee in the arm that ended the match. And now we're going to see the match is over at this time, and here is as low down and as dirty as you can get. The youngster is down at this time. And all the men are going to continue to work on this arm. They throw Tommy Young out of the way. Something, as you can tell on the left of your screen, being put in the knee pad of Ole Anderson, and here is where the arm is going to go snap. Unbelievable. The Andersons. And now they continue after the arm is down. You can hear Sam Houston still stomping away. Sam Houston obviously down. Well, it's not a good thing to witness, but once again, the Andersons do it again. We'll start this out. See you next week.
Worldwide Wrestling is a presentation of the JCP Sports Network and has been furnished to the station for broadcast at this time in exchange for commercial consideration.